No, 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 not yet. See, my channel art looks, because I made my own channel art, and it looks horrible on the phone and on PC, but if you go on your TV on YouTube, it looks awesome. Like, it goes throughout the whole entire screen. It looks cool. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, wait. I need to get the new weapon here.
Actually, here. Let's play the best map ever.
Yeah, I need to... Huh?
Let's play the best map ever.
I'm not playing Shadows of Evil. You better turn it off now.
Alright, you ready?
I'm putting anywhere right here on. Because I needed, anywhere right here on so I could get one of the cogs so we can go down in the elevator. Because you only need, like, a few things before you fight the boss. It's that easy to do the Easter egg on this map.
You need
the
muscle.
It's probably one
need...
of the most easiest Easter eggs ever to do.
One of the easiest Easter eggs is just I was retarded and were horrorbot zombies. Well, it's the Origins Easter egg. That one was pretty easy. I'm not gonna lie.
Another easy one was the Call of the Dead Easter egg. Mm-hmm. You just need to go find those things, blow up those things, get a guy into the tower, shoot him with a ray gun, all that. What's your favorite Wonder Weapon out of all the Wonder Weapons in the game?
Probably every person that's played zombies once, it would say the ray gun, but...
No, the ray gun is horrible after round 50. Ray gun is horrible after round 50, it's just horrible.
Ray gun Mark II was pretty good, Liquifier was pretty
good.
Yeah,
it's actually pretty good. Honestly, I'm sorry, but one of my favorite would have to be after round 50. Well, I was playing Black Ops 2, right. Not Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1 yesterday when my family was turned off the tower and like, did all that crap. And Thundergrad's not my favorite, but it's pretty good after round 50, because I got to round 50 like really fast. It wasn't that hard for me to do on Kino.
All because I'm just doing one pack.
One of my favorite weapons.
This island is part of Division 9.
I'm wondering.
I thought we were here to find other Takio.
That's a lot of good Wonder Weapons. I want to look up all the Wonder Weapons.
We non-revolutionaries always overreact.
I don't know about it. Oh, Ramens. Did you name it Ramen and Chill?
Yeah.
So we were learning about the Islamic,
Allahu Akbar.
The Islamic, today, or the Islamic, religion. I have my name, my friend, but Allahu Akbar, just to keep on saying it. Yeah.
If Miss Moss heard me say Allahu Akbar, because she knows what it means, she'd probably, like, because no one's on my internet right now, except the only thing connected to my internet is my TV.
You know, it runs... For some reason, when I'm the host, it runs on my internet. But when I'm not the host, it's my internet. I don't know, it depends.
Let's just go one way so we're both safe.
Okay.
Because safety first.
I'm gonna look up all those random weapons in a minute. I can't remember. Jet gun was the top number one worst Wonder Weapons ever to be created. You cannot say no to that because it's true.
Oh, I love the avocado in transit.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I call it.
Kill him by knifing him.
You can kill him with EMPs.
Huh?
You can kill him with EMPs.
EMPs, but yeah. EMPs are the hardest. Oh, please stop lagging.
There we go. Here's the gas mask, please. I am a good finder of things. Actually, I'm super close to getting my VMP red hex. So I should probably get that red hex before the game ends. Yeah.
Call of Duty.
Windar, what pawns? Why don't you box?
I am. Not right now. I'm going to go for. Please stop. I hate lag so much. It makes this the most irritating thing I've ever created.
It's telling me, like, occasionally you'll drop down to a 3 bar, but that's it. You're not going under a 3 bar.
Honestly, 3 bars still make me mad. Even if I'm lagging on a 4 bar, it makes me mad, because I hate lag.
So, here we are again. Out to extinguish another flame that you say stands between us and peace.
When the time comes to Kaelvin...
HG40.
He said TKO.
KO. TKO.
Brecky and Lyle.
Oh yeah, what'd you get?
Stop it! Stop it!
Stop it!
Oh my god. No, I'm going down to the 1 bar.
Oh my god. Weakness this. I just say if I have to lag, disconnect your own internet. Ivan, I'm sacrificing my internet for you.
We should play on my internet because there's nobody on it right now. And they just like reset the internet, so it should be Gucci for like a little. There's a dead zombie and he starts blowing lights because it's so laggy. I'm still at a 1 bar.
How are you still at a 1 bar?
That's like my only way. Yep, I'm staying at a 1 bar forever.
Is very indiscriminate explosion, huh?
Like, no one is on my internet right now.
And play, I might quit and play by myself for a bit.
Hold on, 1 second. Let me turn off the internet on my phone. See if that makes a difference.
Yeah. I lagged out. I did not quit, actually.
Oh, my boy. Guess I'm playing by myself now. And we get a spotter round.
As soon as I lag out, your mic starts pegging. Why is a monkey bomb counted as a wonder weapon?
Because there's no other similar weapon to it. Oh no! No, but that's a one. That's like a gun. I died somehow. Okay. I cut down. Wait. Doesn't a spider do less damage than a zombie?
Mhm.
Then how did I get one shot? No, it's two shot by a zombie. Like there was a tiny horde behind
me. You want to know the best wonder bomb? That's what I'm gonna start calling it now. I think out of all the wonder bombs, my favorite is the Gersh device.
That was pretty good.
The best one is the Martray shotgun dolls.
Or the Babushka dolls?
Yeah, the Babushka dolls. Babushka's the hat, you tard.
No, I'm not playing zombies anymore. Screw it. I'm gonna play some multiplayer. Grace, don't. Let's see what I got. I got the Hitman head. Does this head look like? It looks okay.
The QED was a fun one to mess with too.
What does this look like? And does that looks better? But I wanna. Let's chip up.
The golden spork is counted as a wonder weapon.
Yeah, I know it is. It's retarded, but it is.
Time bomb courses.
Staffs are wonder weapons. Doesn't matter what you're
right. The lightning staff is one of the worst staffs. You were right.
Told you. You've seen my work. It speaks for
itself. Oh, they have melees in here too. The annihilator isn't a wonder weapon. It's a specialist weapon. I'm not counting that as a wonder weapon. The G strike is good too.
Yeah, I know what the D strike is.
Oh.
It's like a super monkey.
My top two grenade one would have to be the little Arnie's.
And guess what map that's on?
Yeah, one of the most perfect maps, but it's still a good one. They stole a picture of the Apopgun sword, and it's on Xbox.
How much you want to bet it looks like a piece of wood? Like legit, just a flat piece of wood.
Yeah, it does. It does, actually.
We're for only those who have Shadows of Evil on the 360.
Okay, one of my top 3 wonder weapons, the KT-4.
Nope.
KT-4, the Circle Fire was fun. And then the Baby Gunner, the 31/79 JGB-215. Oh, the Factorizer upgrade. Okay, those are my top 3. But my most favorite one would have to be the Baby Gun. Yeah,
Baby Gun's technically the strongest gun in zombies.
Yeah, but they can still damage you when you're a baby, so you need to watch out.
Watch out, baby RKO.
But it doesn't have infinite power. It only has infinite power when it turns them into one. One that has infinite power is the wave gun.
Paralyzer.
These are all the ones that have infinite power. The Wonder Waffle, the Thunder Gun. Actually, Thunder Gun, if you're not close to them, it knocks them down, but it basically still has infinite power. The Ghost Device, VR-11, Scavengers is kind of okay. The Baby Gun, the Wave Gun, the QED, or QED doesn't like really matter, doesn't do random things. The Sickle Fire.
Obviously, the XR2.
The Blonde Gas.
No, the VR-11.
Yeah. Oh. Wait, oh, I guess Paralyzer still takes a lot of time. The Apothicon Servant, Little Armies, Apothicon Sword, Wrath of the Asians. Ragnos, the Non-Swap Weed Skull, and the KT-4. That's for limited damage.
Not one yet. Keep it tight.
But my favorite out of all of them would have to be the Baby Gun. Even though Shangri-Law, I despise Shangri-Law because it was one of the hardest maps ever to play on. It's like one of the hardest zombies maps. Call of the Dead might be a hard map, but it's easy to kill George if you get the V11.
What if you just get the scavenger early?
The VR-11, of course. It basically instant kills them if you have it upgraded.
So I call in my care package, and then what happens when I call my care package? The round ends.
That's what you saved it for.
I didn't know the round was that close to ending. That's annoying. I lost a care package.
I don't speak Japanese. You can do anything, but I don't know if you like to. Ninas! Are you coming upstairs? I don't know.
Oh, I was so close to a ray.
What's your favorite weapon out of Black Ops 3?
Black Ops 3? Probably the
It could be DLC ones too.
Out of like multiplayer and everything like that, I'd have to pick the Marshals because in my opinion it's the most fun to use. Jesus Christ, if a GI unit. What were you saying about Bryce?
Oh no, I thought it was Bryce, but Bryce was annoying me.
On, just sit down.
Now freaking racing,
like usual.
Oh my god, stop.
I intentionally call her Arisa just to make her mad.
Yeah, I do that too. But she doesn't care if I call her, so that's the thing.
Apparently it's offensive when I do it, but when anyone else does it, she doesn't care. As well, it's because it ran out of battery.
What did?
The remote for my Fire Stick. That Amazon Fire Stick
thing.
Come on,
freaking stupid, plane trap, I hate that one so bad. It's so hard to get zombies to go in there. Yo, bro, I just got double hit. I'm today I'm going to the river, so I probably won't be on for a while. I'll take an AK. My AK looks really cool.
It's a KN44, you retard.
It's still an AK.
AK? You don't have to be so mad about it.
I'm tired of people saying that.
It says KN, you retard, so it's a KN. Not in AK. That's Alyssa's job.
Okay, I'll tell her that you said that.
you know, we're equal.
JK, LOL.
JK, little smiley face, just a prank bro, gone wrong in the hood.
Heart eye emoji.
I heart you emoji.
No, it's not. Heart eye emoji. It's the emoji with the two eye flashes and stuff. Who's only gonna let us stay our own emoji? Free.
The yellow hua for our emoji.
Yeah.
Should try to make a sex emoji. Just low key. No, like I, then a fist, then you.
She's not asleep.
Friendly counter UAV inbound.
If you wanna get up, you need to pay the robot.
Hostile UAV spotted.
What's his name? Nathan. He literally unplugged Ethan's computer in the computer lab. And he's like, no, he's in H. Davis, and I'm in Porter. And so, yeah, and so he literally just like Miss Caldwell. She's so annoying.
She's so stupid too.
She's like the most annoying
thing.
She's
so idiotic.
Like she says, oh, no, she's Cuban. She shouldn't even be here. She said, she literally threatened. Literally, she threatened to send one of us to Cuba if we didn't do our work. I'm just like, you're not allowed to do that. That's illegal. That's human trafficking. You will be arrested. I will be found and sent back to my family. And you will be in jail while Requeese is, like, just not even.
I don't know. She said that they don't go to sleep. She said not to go to sleep.
Quan feed.
So, it was funny when we kept on playing those noises. She got so mad. Like, she kept on getting so mad. She's like, who's playing that? I'm gonna tell Miss Porter that when you guys are playing that. Oh no, I'm scared.
Oh no, it's Miss Porter. I care so much.
Like, she should literally just go die in a hole. If you want to get up, you need to hit marker.
I'm going to play some more Dom and hopefully not die because it's suck at this game.
I'll take that dingus.
You should call Hamas and tell him, ask him when he's getting on.
Huh?
Should call Hamas and ask him when he's getting on.
Correction, you can call Hamas.
I'm degenerate.
You're a degenerate.
Hmm.
Oh my god, the dingo with bass bag is so just...
It's disgusting how amazing it is.
You
faggot!
You faggot!
So you know,
kill yourself!
You know Jaslyn, right?
Your mic's lagging.
Oh my god. Ivan.
Yes?
So, know who Jaslyn is, right?
Yeah.
So, I told her to text me something so I could save it to my phone. And I forgot that I have her number in my phone.
Why?
Because I asked her to text me it, and so I put in my number so she could send it to me. So I was thinking, if you walk with me this week, we should prank call her.
I want to walk with you tomorrow, so. Because tomorrow's Friday.
Oh yeah, it is Friday. I thought it was like Wednesday today.
What the heck, isn't it like Wednesday today?
Yeah, I'm just
exactly
like.
How I felt.
It's like, isn't today Wednesday? Because it felt like a Wednesday, I don't know.
Like, time's going so fast. Yo, in Mr. Fajaco's class, after we do the star, we're going to do something called, first of all, we're going to do something called the adult unit, and we have to watch, like, a bunch of sex ed videos and all that, and then, like, after, I don't know if all the other classes are doing it, but the Mr. Fajaco, it's called the marriage unit, it's where... Basically, you're in a class, it's like getting ready, it's making you getting ready for life. So you have to like choose, like one of your classmates and you are gonna have to get choose to be married. And like you have to like buy apartments and like just work together and like do math and all that. And I was like, oh my god, I hate all the people in my class. So yeah, and he said, well, if there's two boys still, it wouldn't be gay. They would be.
Let's just pretend one of you are a girl.
But
oh my god! I just realized.
And he said, if you get a divorce, you have to restart the whole entire thing by yourself. So I don't want to get a divorce.
Oh, she could pick someone, like, all the math teachers would do it at the same time. And then you could pick a partner out of those people. Obviously, Nathan and I would go together.
Michael and his hand would be together.
Yay, happy.
Which class does Michael have? What does he have for
I think he has Pongress for math. Dude, so, you know what Bush's chicken is, right?
Obviously.
Oh my god, their jalapeno poppers are so good.
I've never had jalapeno poppers, but their chicken is beast. You know, their bread is, and their macaroni is delicious.
Delicious.
Their gravy's pretty good, too.
See, I don't like white gravy, so.
I love white gravy.
White gravy to me is like, it's that thing that is there. But you won't eat it because you don't have to. Like, if I was forced to eat it, I would.
If I was forced to eat balance, I'd rather starve. Actually, I would only eat, only thing I'll eat from McDonald's is their pies.
Apple pie.
And their hash browns.
Their apple pies are pretty good, no lie though.
So there's like this in Hawaii, I thought it was hardest like called Cherokee or something. And in Hawaii, I believe they only have it in like Hawaii. It was like this sweet potato plant, but it wasn't sweet potato at all. It tasted like just you dip corn in a butthole. And they just put it as a vegetable, and they put it in their pies sometimes, so you can like get apple pies and stuff. But it is that specific kind of pie, and my dad loved it. It's nasty to eat it.
Ew, that was 500 points off already.
Corn is one of my favorite vegetables, so that ruins corn.
It tastes like you dipped corn in a butthole. I can't get over that analogy. Not even an analogy, just like, oh my god, just that comparison. What do I get out of a care package that I didn't get for my kill streak? A ray.
Kind of useful. I remember this is my rollout in called Modern Warfare 2. I had tactical, nuke, supply airdrop, supply airdrop, like I forgot what it was called, like
supply drop,
escort,
escort drop or something.
It's like escort drop a bunch of care packages for your teammates and you. And I would run Pavlo, and I would go ham. So I was really good. Modern Warfare 2, the FAMAS. FAMAS, the models, or the Remingtons. I'm done.
The 1887s in that game were like.
I died.
From what?
Stupid zombies. They didn't corner me like 80 late to hit you so fast. It's so freaking annoying. Care about my bicycle ad.
Someone shot down my ray that fast. A Wraith is a full-on militarized like VTOL.
Honestly, that's what I do.
It should not go down that fast.
It's like an Osprey.
A retarded Osprey. Literally, like, something that should go down that fast is like a legitimate, like, attack chopper. If even. But, like, a full on, futuristic, militarized. The VTOL should not go down that fast. They probably have some guys sitting in spawn with a rocket, just like, I'm ready for anything. Losing B. Oh my god.
This is called emergency airdrop.
Didn't they change the name in Modern Warfare 3? And they introduced in Modern Warfare. So know how they introduced it in Modern Warfare 2?
They they never gave it in Modern Warfare 3. It was for only Modern Warfare 2, but they introduced the Osprey in Modern Warfare 3.
No, because I thought they had a different name for it in Modern Warfare 3.
Call of Duty Black Ops Nintendo DS weapons.
Top 10 Black Ops 3. DS edition Black Ops 3 top 10 weapons. Oh, of course, now they have a Wraith. Thank the Lord. Last thing they needed.
What is the SKS on Black Ops?
SKS? It might have... I think it was a modern... It was one of... I think it was one of the Modern Warfare weapons. Like, one weapon from that series.
And they had it for, or whatever it was.
Nintendo DS Edition.
Black Ops. Modern Warfare 2 cut weapons. AK-74U, AW-50, G3, L-85, M40, A3, MP5, RT-700, and the Remington 870 MCS. Those are cut weapons.
Securing B. EKIA.
They're being dominated. Go on the offensive.
Securing A. Oh, apparently it was a Moloch. Hostile dart in your AO.
Moloch, this probably never happened.
Technically, it's still
what? Explain. Literally, okay, so know how the Ripper lunges at its target?
Yeah.
It's like near impossible to miss with, yet somehow some guy just like steps back and I miss. It's like the most AIDS thing
another
ever.
Another weapon was the F-2000.
F-2000? Be advised, hostile rolling thunder. Hold on, in which game? MW2 or 3?
They never had it in MW3.
And they did.
No, they didn't. The P90 was good too, and the Mini Uzi. I love
those. Majority of weapons in Black Ops, or not Black Ops, Modern Warfare 2 were amazing. Like, the only bad weapon really was like...
Oh yeah.
If you didn't know how to use it, was like the RPD.
But I forgot. The AUG, they made the AUG a,
assault rifle?
No, a light machine gun in the game.
Oh.
Intervention, one of the best weapons ever to be traded.
At least I went positive. That's all that matters.
I think the shotgun was retarded, making the shotgun so sick. Actually, it's pretty good, but it was kind of retarded at the same time.
I know, why would a shotgun be a secondary? Like, understand, like, a model.
So good.
Like, I understand if you made, like, a model, a secondary. But if you made, like, a spaz a secondary, then you're just retarded.
One shot,
one kill.
The Desert Eagle in Modern Warfare 2 was really good. I didn't really like the one in Modern Warfare 3.
One shot, one kill. Won't even see it coming.
The AT4, the F, the Javelin, the Stinger, RPG, and the Thumper.
Ooh, what's in this video?
I love running around with a Thumper, killing people. I had the G18. The Rafikis were good too. The Rafikas.
That's copyright music.
This guy walked up to me the other day, and he's all like, "You got a lot of guns, right?" And I was like, "Yeah, I got some guns." And he goes, "Would you ever consider selling a gun? I'm looking for an AR-15. And I was like,
"Ooh, the Striker and the Rangers."
No. He was like, "Come on, man, help me out." And I was like, "My name is No. My sign is No. My number is No. You need to let it go."
I think I just stop watching. I'm still streaming. How long have I been streaming for? Let me check. I have been on air for... There we go.
I might play Minecraft for a minute.
That's
after
right.
I like done streaming.
Let's see. Hashtag sponsorship. Once I finish streaming, I might play some Moonscraft. Are you kinda
chillin'? No, like a villain.
Shut up.
Chilling like a villain on the ceiling, got it going round like it killed.
Zetsubonoshima.
Zetsubonoshima. In the video today, we were watching, they burn out some Muslims and Muslims.
I know, they said Muslims, I'm just like, what? Are you talking about cows here?
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Freaking beef goes everywhere.
Now we've got for steak.
What do you call a cow with a twitch? Beef jerky.
Does that cow look suspicious? Allahu Akbar. Plus there's a cow in there for Allahu Akbar.
I wonder if somebody ever brought a cow on a plane.
That snakes on
you
a
know
plane.
The fact that cow.
That snakes.
You know the fact that cows can't only go upstairs, not down there.
Yeah.
Just imagine it tried to get off the plane. I imagine it running, ramming through the plane and while it's in midair and just flying to the ground.
Move! Get out my way!
They put a bomb in a cow.
They put it in its udders.
Like when you're milking almond drinkings.
Oh, he is.
So you know how the girl, in the Muslim video, how the girl sat in the back?
Yeah.
So Miss Hepburn had a student, and she's honest with us, she had a student that was, Islamic, like, 3 years ago, and she said, she asked why, they have to be in the back, and he said, it's not because of the girls, it's because of the boys, they can't control themselves. They think that the girl boys can't control themselves, and I was like, yeah, they're spanking their monkey, and I was like,
why do you use heat wave? Why? Please only get hero gear, then stop using it. Use something cool, like scythe, or glitch, or overdrive.
What are you doing? What are you saying?
Because why do you use gravity spikes?
Hit the
quad! Be quiet, Israel.
Why you hit me, Brianna? You're a weirdo.
I wanted to see how you react to pain.
She just came up right behind me and just hit me in, like, my arms.
Be quiet, Israel.
Go tell her to go bang her head in the wall.
Israel, go talk to your friends in the corner. I don't have friends at all!
I'm gonna buy the Pharaoh off the wall.
Cause the Pharaoh is the bestest.
Ooh, thank you for the HG40. Go on the offensive. The HG40. Hostile hellstorm overhead. Is the afterburner actually pretty good?
It's good until like around 25, I'd say.
Jaderella! Oh my god! Hello YouTube. I'm gonna be, by the way, if this video goes up, it's gonna be a minute before I edit it. As soon as it goes up and you guys see it, it's not the edited version, so don't worry.
Hello.
Edited. I did.
See, I only put out raw footage.
No, I don't edit the cuts and all that. I edit the links. I'm gonna put your channel link in there. I edit the links, the thumbnail and all that. I know how to get thumbnails. I'll make thumbnails in a little bit. I swear to God, I cannot find this playing piece.
This kid is a retard. He camps in a corner.
What weapon are you using?
Man of War.
Come on, use like a Shiva or something to plant in the corner, because it's useless. Just like in the corner to use.
Oh my God, explain. Apparently the Ripper can't look. Like, okay, so I'm facing in his direction. As well be quiet. Isabel.
Yes.
UAV ready for tasking.
Secure the objective. I'm sorry, Super Salty came out.
Shut your mouth!
You, hostile counter UAV above. You shut your mouth! Requesting UAV. I'm not talking to you, Bree! Charlie secured. Hostile UAV above. Try me! I'm talking to Brianna! I don't think they can hear us because they're deaf. Zambus. Oh yeah, by the way, scream my head.
If you're gonna sing, don't mumble.
I'm gonna pause my game and I'm gonna try to eat really fast. Why there's a thrasher chasing me?
Just like shove it down your throat. Just ingest it.
Oh my Christ. I hate this game so much when it comes to thrashers. Rami, you don't even know what thrasher is.
It thrashed my butthole.
Shut up, Rami. Look at my stream real quick, see what it's named, so I could probably go play on like online or something. Top 10 Twitch fails!
I have Zed or Goose.
13.
Let me see what Zed or Goose will do. Zed or Goose will miss, and Zed or Goose will kill me. That's, I am herbal with the or Goose. Isabel. Friendly lightning strike inbound. Oh my God. My boy, I was ready for anything, and apparently I wasn't.
Are you ready for anything?
You shoved it down your throat like a big boy.
No, I never went to go eat dinner. I just fucking shit.
Yeah, I finally got Firebreak. Level 46.
Playing back my stream.
I never
I can hear what you can hear. My stream. Securing Alpha. God, play some clips. Rumble day. Oh yay, knockout safeguard. I forget any safeguard.
Safeguard's like, in my opinion, one of the worst game modes because it gives you 50
really
XP kills.
You get 15 gold for your launchers. That's the only thing it's good for.
The only thing it's good for is to camp in a corner where you can see the robot and where everyone is going.
Honestly, safeguard is repulsive to me. It makes me want to throw up.
Only play safe
by the
way.
Can I play without lagging? No, I'm gonna be lagging like crazy. As soon as I run into the middle of knockout, I get one.
No, I was. Oh my god, one more millisecond.
Okay, I'll be down there in a minute. Okay.
Isabel.
Do the Harlem Shake.
Be quiet, Isabel.
You're having a seizure. Your arms are having a seizure. Come on, you stupid!
Isabel, calm down. But you're just a game.
I'm it's a link or it's a thing, being alive and dying, you know, if you can't train, die too long, you know, no, it's not a lot of my
Black market ritual. #best. I is the bestest. Cause I got a 3KD better than anyone in this game. I'm even close to my KD. Too hot, too spicy. Hold on 1 minute.
Me like a dog. rabbit.
Just so you know, I'm recording my sister singing, and I want to show her how bad it is. Shh, don't say a word. Dominate. Thank you very much, big boy. Look at that, it's your camo. It looks like it's 360 status. Oh yes, it's pretty much 360 status. Well, now it's PS4 status. Switch.
Reaper? Hardly.
Mugway. My God. Of course, the one person.
UAV inbound.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
Friendly UAV inbound. Securing B. B locked down. Losing A. Losing Bravo.
Be
advised, hostile counter UAV. Hostile HCXD spotted. Securing. Be advised.
What? Explain. Okay. Bravo. Got that kill. The stream because I'm personally bored. I'm gonna go take a nap.
I ate slow because it was a delicious dinner. I had a German dinner. It was curry, currywurst with french fries and some bread. And I had some banana cream pie for dessert. It was delicioso.
Delicioso.
Yeah, delicioso. Now my stomach's full. But like I'm just gonna Allahu Akbar. Like, you know what's my idea when you have that kind of food? Like, because it was like small pieces of food. You take, because it was like big pieces of bread, like loaves, not loaves of bread, but like, you know those giant breads that you see at H-E-B and stuff, not like the sliced bread? It was like one of those. So you cut in half the bread, you take out the middle, and like you put the stuff in it, and you eat it like a sandwich. Smart idea. Yeah?
Oh, no.
They buffed the Weevil, so it's like really good. Yeah.
It's been really good.
No,
I cut a gold in like 2 weeks.
Do you think I care?
Incoming grenade. It was so easy to get gold because it was so good.
Best attacker berry ever. Stockpile. Rapid fire. It shows that the Weevil has a laser sight. If you turn it in the front, it has a laser sight, but it really doesn't make
it. Yeah, I know.
Oh, James is on.
Oh, he is?
Sweet. I know, my brother has
He's obviously Haley, because no one else would want to watch you.
Ow, he should be dead.
Yeah, good. I have he has a YouTube channel and he's 13. When is your birthday? That being the...
October 9, 2003.
Hey,
Joey. What's up, you Joey? Why do you sound like AIDS? Your mic's like really quiet.
Is this in order? Okay.
I'm sorry, stream. I just made your ears bleed.
No, it's fine.
I said stream, not James.
No, it's fine.
Funny.
Okay.
Okay. Honestly, the best looking silencer in the game would have to be the MA or the Dingo.
I got a gold in my 2 weeks.
Who's watching your stream?
Listen.
Oh, Roman's watching his own stream.
No, I'm not. Listen.
Listen.
Listen carefully. Isabel, be quiet. Isabel, be quiet. Isabel is on. I'm telling my friends to listen to something.
Timbuxy farted.
No, shh. Yep. I'm gonna ask my mom, hey, on a scale from 1 to 10, how bad is this singer? And then when she says, like, the worst, I'm just gonna be like, yeah, I'm too dotty.
Well, that secret singer is Isabel.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end my stream right here, cause I'm 13.
And, good boy. Love you guys all. All you guys. Much love.